Perkins gets the shot up and in. Gia Perkins.
They're so short on players.
This game and any other game that Brunson and Whalen continue to sit. Nice job by Fowles. Just kind of ducked and stayed patient and lost the defense. Oren Montgomery, she got it in her again. A little strong that time. The first miss for Montgomery. Howard around the defender, and that one's in. Natasha Howard scores. Moore puts it on the floor. Swings it over to Perkins. Off the dribble, Gia Perkins. She's 2 for 2. To Montgomery, well, she thought about that three. Pearson. Good aggressive job by Pearson, and then she got the offensive rebound and two.
The thing is that the Lynx were working on slipping through screens, not getting hung up.
Perkins. She's feeling pretty good tonight. 3 of 3 from the floor for 6 points. What do we expect? When is she coming back? And everybody wants to know. But it's a sprained ankle. It's different.
You never know.
It means different things to different people. Pearson gets the roll. Clinette Pearson, half Whalen and Brunson back for the postseason. The postseason starts September 7th. The Lynx will have two byes. A nice drive to the basket by Gia Perkins, and she has yet to miss. Perkins looking at Fowles, who has the post up, and now one-on-one defensively goes around Jennifer Hampson. And it's another miss for Indiana. 3 of 21. Alexis Jones, a nice move for the rookie off the glass. Kings bench and Lindsey Whalen. I'm loving it.
I can't imagine that it is easy being a rookie on this talent-laden.
Oh, what a pass! Shooting 14% on 3 of 22. Pearson lob. We're looking where Fowles went to get the ball. Off the glass and one. Everybody clear out. Simone did the behind the back and back and forth cross cut. You knew that was coming. You knew that was coming, Simone.
Watch.
Turnover again. Ahead to Jones. Moore. Oh, she had a beautiful look for Fowles, and Sweet Sill finishes with the left hand.
Able to get an open shot.
Jones all the way to the hoop again. Off the glass, Alexis Jones.